Giannis Antetokounmpo, the reigning NBA MVP, was concerned about the safety of his money after learning about the FDIC's $250,000 deposit insurance cap. He opened accounts at multiple banks to protect his fortune, but his billionaire co-owner, Mark Lazary, advised him to invest in other assets instead. The FDIC's deposit insurance cap is designed to protect individual depositors from losing their money if a bank fails,